Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the presentation of the Vince Lombardi Trophy to the Super Bowl champion.